So, ladies and gentlemen, this is a fight going on between Mohamed Cisse versus Fode Tabo. Both of them two fighters, they also wearing the Cisse. They are all there in the national team and they don't represent Sierra Leone. Fode Tabo are the one who represent Sierra Leone and Nigeria 2018 at Port Harcourt. They have gold medal for Sierra Leone. They don't represent Salon in many counties. As soon as you see the fight go, as soon as you see the fight that goes on, a very tight match between Mohamed Cisse and Fode Tabo. Mohamed Cisse, he represents Salon again in Nigeria, Port Harcourt 2018. He says he came fourth position. And also 2019, he represents Tunisia, Amman, African Championship. Both of them, they represent the country. So this, let me watch and see what is going to be the result. As the fight goes on, and they announce the point then by Aoun and the collector, so that we are going to let forward defense.
Yes, welcome.
Nobody will make any point yet. This is a very tight match between Fode Tabo versus Mohamed Cisse, aka Boy Kai. Mohamed Cisse with a green singlet. Fode Tabo with a blue singlet. Mohamed Cisse 77 kilograms. Fode Tabo 79 kilograms. No point yet. Actually, you see, both of them are national fighters. When they represent Salon, they are a very tight fight. We don't wait for the results. Nobody knows it. This is a very nice fight between Fode Tabo versus Mohamed Cisse. Fode Tabo with a blue singlet.
Come on, boy!
Oh my God! Get out of here! Get out of here! You are watching The Boom Online Television.